spurs out of him. That's it. And then towards the gate again. Ask for a little more truck. He likes to go bigger towards the gate. So use that towards your advantage. That's it. Good boy. Coming towards the barn again.
Way because it was okay. Naturally that we were coming right down this way.